Well, at the Mumbai airport, in fact, right now also I am at the departure terminal where I can see that people have started coming in. But if you just give a quick glance around, then there are no social distancing markers which are placed at the airport. Because now, if we can just see, if I can ask my video journalist to just zoom in at the main entry gate, you can see that there is a shield which is being placed, and behind that shield, glass shield, and a CISF jawan is sitting, and he or she is asking for identification, and also a form which needs to be filled, or even the Arogya Setu app is being checked. So it is taking a lot of time for a passenger to enter into the airport, and that is the reason why we can see a long queue which is being built up outside the main entry gate. But at this outside the entry gate, you cannot see any social distancing markers being placed. And perhaps this is what Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray was also saying, that he wants Mumbai Airport to first plan it out, fine-tune all its operations. And that is the reason why he said that he needs more time and more time for preparation before the flights could resume. But 25 flights permission has been given to fly in and out of Mumbai, 25 flights into Mumbai, 25 flights out of Mumbai, and that is why also, that is also one of the reasons why there is chaos at the airport, in fact on ground, where people have been saying that some of them whose flights are confirmed, they could somehow come here, but the problem was about the transport. And whereas some people, in fact, they came here and just realized that their flights are cancelled, because only 25 flights were given the permission to come in. Ma'am, you came in at the airport, and is your flight confirmed? Is it cancelled? Or what is the status at this point of time, and what destination were you flying?
We were going to Delhi, and we were told when we arrived here that the flight has been cancelled. But now, you know, one of the customer care employees have told us that there is a flight that runs tonight, and maybe we have been rescheduled, but nothing is confirmed as of yet. And because the boarding passes have been generated through web check-in, so the employee says, I am helpless, I cannot give you new updated boarding passes for the other flight number. So that's why my dad is waiting in a queue, you know. The booking staff is supposed to arrive around 9:30. So we have decided we'll wait till then and find out what.
What time was this flight of yours?
11:05.
And now you're saying that you have been rescheduled on another flight, but there is an issue with the boarding pass. You are not getting... Have you checked in into another flight already?
No, we haven't, right? So this has been rescheduled, and there is this flight going to Delhi tonight, and because we have already done the web check-in earlier for this morning flight, the employee says that she cannot, you know, update or revise our boarding passes.
Right.
So I don't know how the rule works. I have no idea, but that's what we have been told. So we are waiting for the booking staff to come here, you know, here, so that at the counter. They are supposed to arrive around 9:30.
And so you did not even get any prior notification about the cancellation of the flight, right?
No, no. I guess even they didn't have. We have been trying to, you know, contact them, and one of the women tells me that your flight is on schedule. She has no idea it has been cancelled. So I don't know. There is a lot of chaos.
How many of you are
flying? Two of us.
Well, I hope you get into another flight.
We hope that too. Thank you.
So there is this chaos right now at the airport also, that the flights are getting cancelled, but there is no notification, and the passengers really don't know what exactly to expect, because there is a problem with the transportation as well, and somehow they are trying through private vehicles to arrive at the airport, and then they understand and realize that their flight is cancelled. So there is utter chaos at the airport at this point of time.